Hi everyone, this update about Polkadot. Polkadot is started to land as well along with it the rest of altcoins. Right now I can see the best bounce from Polkadot and still struggling to move higher than my expected area. You guys remember, I keep it that expected area $7.30 fields and $7.48. That's going to the best resistance and support level. Right now price is struggling in between, guys, and pretty much drop in the $7 level area, guys. Still my lookout is not invalidated. I give you $6.82 fails and $6.40 fails because price did not move below than that and pretty much make double bottom scenario and started to get the bounce. So right now we're seeing the bounce and still price inside, guys. So still not yet, subscribe the channel, press the like button, leave a comment, guys. That's how you're motivating me and help me to achieve 2000 subscribers level. So I will keep in line with all my price targets and the price box is still, because I believe this is the best price box. I don't want to change my scenario. I really love to see this price targets and the price box. So everyone, remember I give you $7.48 and one of price box. I would love to see the price could be landed in here as a four away, because four away price box is still pretty much possible. Everyone know is why, and this price box one of huge Fibonacci retracement area, and I believe personally this price box, the price need to be move above on this box to move and to achieve one of our price target, and we are way below than 887 FIP level, guys. We need to move inside. That's what the best scenario for Polkadot. Otherwise it's going to be very dangerous for Polkadot at the moment, in case of we did not go move above on my particular expected area. So if I zoom out, the scenario is much more clear. And expected area, you guys tell me, I told you I have one price box. That's the price box is going to be the rejection area after starting to land that particular target area $7.30 fills. One more time, Polkadot also respect my one of price target, and pretty much you guys can see this entire move is along with my price targets, guys. Price did not move above than that. So there is no super bullish or bearish scenario, and I give you the stop area. The price is stopping slowly and trying to break that level, guys. I really love to see the price should be move above, because it's still that trend line there. That is the one of disaster scenario at the moment. The trend line going to be the next large wave resistance. Everyone remember this trend line I pretty much made after making the bottom and the previous dropped. Right now that particular area, even the trend line, you guys can see 100% touch after that drop drastically, guys. So that is the one of scenario right now, trend line, and this all the prices in very close and still struggling to move higher, guys. The expected area to achieve to get the sustainable bounce, $7.48 at least. We would make $7.75 touch in the trend line, pullback supposed to be in $7.48. after that I really love to see the price move above on $7.91 fields, guys. That's my major target area, and actually I really love to see the price in there as much as faster. We are going to exit 786 FIP level, guys, because previously we exit there and again top up on we're going to exit in this box and top up on that one. 887 FIP level is still, we are way below than the expected area, guys. Right now price is struggling. That's why this is best scenario to short traders. So I really love, don't do the leverage trading. I saw 3 days, 4 days go, half of trillion waste, because all of the money going to the exchange, guys. Use as a spot trading. Why you guys want to leverage trading? I don't understand the margin trading, leverage trading. Use as a spot trading. You will never going to lose till the time you sell the things, guys. So that's my advice for everyone. Don't use the margin trading or leverage trading. The possibility there to bounce here till the trend line, and if we break trend line and retest, that's going to be a super bullish scenario, guys. That's all about for Polkadot, and I give you a quick update. If you love the content, subscribe the channel, press the like button, leave a comment, guys. That's how you're motivating me and help me to achieve 2000 subscribers level. Thank you very much. Have a lovely day. Be safe.